Ruhi is in a fake sin TV show, Ye Hai Mohabbatein. The girl is confused between her feelings of love and anger for her Ishi Ma. Actually, Ruhi has come to live at Ishita's place as a paying guest, and the good sweet Ishita starts showering her love on Ruhi. Ishita brings food for Ruhi so that she does not sleep empty stomach. Ruhi was in no mood to give up, but when she finds that the plate is full of her favorite curd rice, now the girl had to melt down to the savory food, and that too when Ishi Ma was herself feeding it to her with her hands. Now we will have to see if Ishita's love conquers over Ruhi's anger and her plan to keep Ishita away from Raman.
पर अभी जो मेरा गुस्सा है वो तो कहीं ना कहीं चल ही रहा है. और दूसरी बात, जब इसी माँ के हाथ की कर्ड राइस उनके हाथों से खाने को मिलती है तो थोड़ा तो इमोशनल हो ही जाते हैं हम. पर क्या करें, अब गुस्सा भी है अपनी जगह, प्यार भी है अपनी जगह.